Hi, I'm Marcus Samuelson, and you got a chef's story of survival. I was born in Ethiopia in Africa and adopted to Sweden at the age of 2. My mother and my sister and I had tuberculosis. In that hospital, my mother passed away, but me and my sister survived. There was a nurse in the hospital that was kind enough to help me and my sister to get adopted to a Swedish family. And grew up really eating Swedish food. And my Swedish grandmother, Helga, is an incredible chef, an incredible cook. She taught me and my sisters how to roll meatballs, how to make ginger snaps, how to pickle carrots, when the onion season starts. And that's really, at the age of 8, 9, 10, 12, really when I started to develop the love of cooking. Becoming a chef is really about getting to know yourself. Cooking the food that I'm cooking today, it's really also because I know myself more as a person, as an individual. And what is my purpose? I'm a chef. Nothing excites me more than coming up with that dish, sharing that dish with my cooks and my customers, and seeing their reaction. Taking a dish from an idea to an experience to a full story. Cooking for me is really storytelling, and I share my stories on a daily basis here at Red Rooster in Harlem with my guests.